Now, and we're so excited today. And the first thing I want to ask, what is today?
Earth Day!
Celebrating what has been going on at your school since October. It was a contest from Republic, and I need to tell y'all, they're a good partner. Republic Services actually picks, we take all those caps. Thomas, raise your hand. Thomas goes and gets all those caps from your schools. He takes them to his facility at Republic on A Cleaner Way. Then Rick takes them to KW Plastics, and KW Plastics is in Troy, Alabama. And they make these paint buckets that come to Huntsville, Alabama as paint buckets. So we close the loop. When we recycle all of these caps, they're made into paint buckets that come back here and are sold at Home Depot and Lowe's and Walmart and all those stores. So how cool is that, that you've done something that environmentally sound? That's way cool. Then we have Tina Watts, and she's with the Boeing Company. And you know why she's so important? Because her company, the Boeing Company, gives us the money to pay y'all the checks. Let's give her a hip, hip hooray.
Hip, hooray.
We have Dr. Wardinsky, and he allows us to do this program. And that's really important. We're so glad. Let's make sure we say thank you, Dr. Wardinsky. And so this program has been going on because the mayor asked us to do this start 4 years ago. The mayor came to Operation Green Team and said, I want to recycle something that we're not currently recycling, and I want it to be easy, and I want it to be where the students can learn. And so that's how we started this program 4 years ago, and it sure has grown. And I'm going to be so excited to tell you this next number, because it's really bone-chilling. This year, collectively, all of you schools almost hit 5 million caps. That's kind of scary. And I bet it is for you at Republic, isn't it?
Yes.
Yeah, because, you know, we started out with like just a couple of loads that went every so often, and now we're filling up the back of his truck every time he goes down to KW Plastics. But that's what we want for our community, and we couldn't have done it without all of you. So that's how important this program is.
As you saw, I have been collecting bottle caps myself because y'all encouraged me and made me think about every one of those drinks that I have up there at City Council. We recycle the bottles, but I keep the bottle caps so that we can put them in the bottle cap program. Many people call it something else in my drawer, but I call it bottle caps, and I take them out and I put them here. And, you know, one of the things that's so important about it is that you've taken those bottle caps, instead of them going to the landfill or being thrown out, put in the garbage, burn up with the garbage, we're reusing them and we're doing something with them that really makes a difference. So on Earth Day, it's very, very important that you are here to celebrate what you have done. Taking bottle caps, taking them to Troy, Alabama, making them into a paint bucket right here. You can't ask for a better thing, and you've done something good for the earth. You've done something good for Huntsville. So thank you for what you've done. Y'all have done a great job.
I hope that someone gets my message in the bottle. Message in the bottle.
You to know that Operation Green Team is proud of you. If you just participated for the first year, we've already gotten I don't know how many calls about we want to do this. It brings community, it brings awareness of our recycling program, it brings a lot of camaraderie with doing the contest. So there's lots of good positives that it's done, and we're appreciative. Thanks for your support, Mayor, Dr. Wardinsky, Boeing Company, and Republic. Without you, we couldn't have done this program. And, you know, Miss Dolly, all hail to thee. That's all I can say.
Message in the bottle.
message in a bottle.